So now I'm in the Indian section. Much of this is influenced by Greek art, and it must be later date, therefore around the first century. It says AD, first century BC. Here's some coins, which are always interesting. And the great Kushan rulers minted these gold coins in the second and early third centuries to follow the Roman weight standards. So, there's definitely Roman influence at this point. As far away as India. That's rather interesting, actually. And there's one hungry guy.